want to tell you is that a second Holocaust will happen, and it will happen sooner than you think.
All of this is going, there's no salary, it's not an NGO, it's going directly to bail money and to help the lawyers work.
Good morning, this is the Education News Update.
Good morning, Johnny.
Good morning, Perry. How are you doing today?
Doesn't matter how I'm doing, it matters how these people are doing. Here we go, Johnny.
Well, if you look at this chart, we can see enrollment rates increasing in Brazil, in both public and private institutions.
Since 1970, Ethiopia has lost many teachers because of the economy.
So why are you here?
To listen to peace activists in Israel, get their perspective of what's going on.